What's going on, all of you fantastic freelancers? My name is William, and today it is a good day to be alive. Not only because I have my voice back, and apologies for this week's videos. They're coming, I promise. First I had laryngitis, now I have pneumonia, and on top of a slew of things I gotta catch up on, I really can't catch a break anymore. However, this isn't keeping my spirits down, and if anything, Ben Irving has only made my day, made my week even. As many of you know, one of the aspects of Anthem that I'm looking forward to the most is the customization options. I'm a cosmetic sucker, and I'm all about looking my best so I can play my best. Just check out my Warframe profile on Xbox. However, aside from a few screenshots we've been getting every now and again from the developers on Twitter, we haven't really gotten a good look at what customizations will be like in Anthem, until now. Today, we are getting another live stream from Ben that will delve into the Anthem's Forge, allowing us to see how customization will work. For those of you who don't know what the Forge is, it's essentially where you go to equip your javelins, their loadouts, and of course, their customizations. While I doubt we will see too much in the way of loadouts or anything else aside from customization, I'm not complaining. It'll be nice to see how skins, materials, silhouettes, colors, and so on will work in Anthem on your javelins. I asked Ben yesterday if we would get to see the Legion of Dawn skins, and Ben said there is a possibility, so if you want to see your pre-order bonuses in action, be sure to tune in. Or, you know, just tune in general, because this live stream will be awesome and one you won't want to miss. I'll leave a few times in the description below for today's live stream, and if you can't find your specific time, I'll leave a link to a conversion website. Times will be 3 p.m. Austin, Texas time in the US, and 2 p.m. Edmonton, Canada time. If you miss the live stream today, we won't be posting it here on your Anthem, as I've never been a big fan of putting content on my channel that isn't my own. However, now the official Anthem Twitch channel at twitch.tv/anthemgame is saving their live streams so you can find them there. So what are you all looking forward to seeing most in the live stream? Any specific skin or javelin you want to see customized? Let me know in the comment section below, and if you like what you've been seeing here, please feel free to like and subscribe to your Anthem for more content on your game, Anthem. And a very special thank you, as always, to my patrons for their generous donations and support of me and your Anthem. I hope all of you fantastic freelancers have a phenomenal day, as always, and I'm looking forward to seeing you all in the live stream and the next video very soon. Peace out, everyone.